little shop of horrors, little shop of terror, call the cop, little shop of horror, no, oh, oh, no.
Good morning, Springbrook. It's Thursday, March 20th, only one more day until opening night of the musical Little Shop of Horrors.
I'm Lila, and I'm playing Audrey, and with me here today is...
Paige, and I'm Ensemble.
And we are here to bring you the morning announcements.
Any students who took Integrated Applied Physical Science in the 2011-2012 school year are welcome to take part in a unique and fun activity. To do so, please see either Mr. Abrams or Ms. Manning ASAP. Time is of the essence, so don't wait.
The Swing into Spring Dinner and Dance has been rescheduled for Saturday, April 5th from 7 to 10 p.m. The cost is $25 for adults and $20 for senior citizens and $12.50 for MCPS staff, students, and the children under 10. All proceeds go to SHS Instrumental Music Department. For more info, just ask Mr. Jones or a band student.
Even though we are being told next week might be another winter storm, the spring feeling is still in the air because of the spring musical Little Shop of Horrors. It's finally here, guys! Tickets are on sale during lunch. Students, tickets are only $5, and when you purchase tickets in advance, you'll receive a concession stand voucher, good for one free item the night of the show you attend. The show opens this weekend, Friday and Saturday, at 7 p.m. The last two dates are the following Friday and Saturday.
Did you reserve your copy of the Springbrook yearbook? Remember, this year, spring sports will be included along with the redesigned senior superlatives spread and terrific coverage of the boys' basketball playoff run to Comcast. You may order by going to the SHS website and selecting the button on the left side of the homepage, or by bringing $70 cash or check to room E314 before or after school or during lunch.
Hey, Blue Devils, want to make some extra cash? Sell some stuff at the community yard sale on Saturday, April 26th at White Oak Middle School from 9 to 1, hosted by your very own Blueprint newspaper. Gather up your junk and load your cars. Reserve your space for only $20.
Attention, juniors. Please sign up for the Junior College Fair scheduled for Wednesday, April 9th. Please visit the Career Center to pick up a permission slip. Students interested in participating, please bring your permission slip and $5 transportation fee to the Career Center by March 27th. Please see Ms. Patterson for additional information.
Attention, all 10th grade students. The MYP personal project is due to your advisor tomorrow. Please be sure to touch base with your advisor and also see Mr. Weinschell in his office during lunch.
If you are a student who has received communication concerning the early college placement program with Montgomery College and Springbrook High School, please come to an information meeting on Tuesday, March 25th at 11:15 in Team Room 2. MC representatives will be there for these classes that are offered during the summer: First Aid/CPR, Business 101, and Cybersecurity. Parents are also welcome to attend.
Hi, Ellie. Well, for Lila and me, have a great day, Springbrook.
Have a great day.
Bye.